Hi foodies, hello and welcome to our channel Cravings Feed Your Feelings. Today's recipe is from Afghani cuisine, that is chicken drumstick. This recipe is mild spicy and have lip smacking flavor like this. So let's start with the recipe. Take one small bowl and in that take one egg white. This method I am using to remove egg white. Now transfer this egg white in a big bowl. Whisk it well till it becomes white and fluffy like this. Keep whisking it for some time. Now add 2 tablespoon curd. Mix it properly. It will become smooth batter. No lumps should be there. And it will make smooth paste like this. Now add 1 tablespoon almond powder. If you don't have almond powder, you can make almond paste and add anise. 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and 1 teaspoon black pepper powder. Mix all the ingredients very well. We'll add kasuri methi. We just have to take 1 tablespoon kasuri methi in our palm and rub it like this and add in the marination. It will give beautiful smell and taste to our marination. Add salt as per your taste. Mix everything and take drumstick. Give cuts like this so that marination will go inside and equal taste from outside and inside. And add all your chicken leg piece in the marination and coat it well. Make sure all the marination should go inside also, and we'll keep this marination at least for an hour before using it. You can keep this marination overnight also in fridge and can be used in other day. After 1 hour, see how beautifully the marination has turned into. Now take one small bowl. We'll take 2 teaspoons of wheat flour. I usually avoid maida, that's why I'm using wheat flour. We want to make a paste, so add little water. As my paste is become little runny, so I'll add 1 teaspoon more to match the consistency. We don't want very thin paste, like this consistency we want. Add this wheat batter in marinated chicken and coat it well with your hand, with fingers. In this, I have already preheated this oven for at 220 degrees Celsius on grill bowl for 10 minutes. And now I am placing this chicken inside and will again keep it for grill at least for 20 to 30 minutes and flip it in between to get equal texture from both the side. Now remaining chicken will fry on grill pan. We'll add little oil. We have to shallow fry it and add leg pieces one by one. We'll cook at least for 5 to 7 minutes.
turns into golden brown color. Then we'll flip it and again cook from another side at least for 5 to 7 minutes. After 5 minutes, let's see. You can see how beautiful golden brown color came on it. Now we'll flip and again cook for 5 to 7 minutes and the same color will come from other side too. Now chicken is ready to serve. Have this chicken with green chutney or salad and lemon top on it and enjoy. Keep eating, keep safe distance, wear your mask, be healthy, and do like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye.